You hear all the grunts and groans and drops there, man. You have to change the water.
Yeah! one. 15 dragons from the 3501.
What? Oh, no,
it must be 30, Mr. Referee.
Down, number 88. Down, touchdown, great.
All right, Scotty.
Carry.
pushing it back on Josh. That play didn't come back.
Flag on what? Jason Goodman on the carry, brought down now bounds by 26. Ryan Shields on the carry.
4 out of 6 players.
Ball down by several Greyhounds.
Tiffany. Kristen is a junior. She is a member of the Star Catcher's Girls participate in cross country, tennis, and golf. In golf, she played on the first place district team over the past 2 years and placed third as an individual district last year. Kristen has also been a member of the band and FFA, where she has had first place show off. Kristen is being escorted by our second Mr. Greyhound nominee, Aaron Marcini. Aaron is the son of Michael and Brenda Orsini. Aaron has a brother, Michael J., and sister, Sarah. He is the grandson of Earlene Griffin and the nephew of Bob Mallory and the late Margaret Mallory. Aaron has lettered in football, basketball, baseball, track, golf, tennis, and cross country. In football, Aaron has selected first team district running back and defensive safety last year. Aaron has been an all-district center fielder in baseball since 1994. Aaron has had many accomplishments in track. He is qualified for regionals in the 110 meter hurdles and 300 meter hurdles, triple jump, mile relay, and sprint relay. In 1997, Aaron was qualified for the state track meet in the 300 hurdles, and at this meet, Aaron was the bronze medalist. Aaron has received 9 letters from major universities to run track. Aaron is also an honor roll student and an active member of the Trinity Baptist Church. Our third queen nominee is Kimmy Copeland. Kimmy is the daughter of Shayla and Phyllis Copeland. Kimmy has an older brother, Shay. She is the granddaughter of Cornelia and Carlo McConnell of Breckenridge and Bill Copeland of Strawn. Kimmy is a junior. She has been a cheerleader for the past 3 years and is captain this year. She ran cross country and was a regional qualifier last year. She has played tennis the last 2 years and was a regional qualifier in girls' doubles. Kimmy also plays golf and has been a regional qualifier the past 2 years. She's also a member of last year's district champion basketball team and was chosen all-district honorable mention the past 2 years. Kimmy is also active in student council, FFA, and an honor roll student. Kimmy is being escorted by our third Mr. Greyhound nominee, Daniel Nava II. Daniel is the son of Daniel and Ellen Nava. Daniel has played football for 4 years at SHS and last year was honorable mention all-district center. Daniel plays baseball, golf, and was on track and cross-country teams. Daniel is the manager of the basketball team. He's a member of FFA, Strong 4-H, and is also competed at UIL and computer competition. Mr. Greyhound, 1997, is Aaron Orsini.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, sir.